And he walked him. So leadoff walk to start the game for J-Rod. 3-2. And he got him! Strike three, got him on 55 again.
Hey.
Got him, strike three, 55 again. Okay. Probably 55.8 again. But I have a feeling another warning is going to be coming. Ground ball, this is in play. On 56 miles an hour, he's going to not get now. It's going to go to the right. So, Wyatt, since the play wasn't made right or anything, it's fine.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It was put in play at 57. Popped in the air. Wyatt's going to run. Wyatt's under it, and he'll make the play. J-Rod gets out of the inning. And we had bottom one. We'll see if they can put the pressure on Markowski going to the mound. Jay's been pretty solid here in season five. We'll see if he can keep it up. Wyatt continuing the bat. J-Rod in the leadoff spot. Popped in the air. Jay's under it, and Jay will make the play. There's one down. 2-2. Grounder, that is fair. Over the bag. Kyle for the throw, and he threw it high, and that's inside of second base. So that is an error. So runner at first, one down. See what he can do here, 1-2.
I think I got a favorite.
And he got him on a pitch wiping away. And there is two down.
I'm going to get about $400 off of this.
Ground ball inside of second base. Kyle throw, he throws it away. It's another error.
You're not helping me out here, Kyle.
First and second, two down, and J-Rod's going to come up again. Two down, right? Yep. Popped in the air. Jay dropped it. He dropped it.
He tried to get fancy.
And the bases are loaded with two down. Bases loaded. Two outs. 0-0 game. Wyatt, first pitch, swinging. In the air, going back at the wall. It is dropping in front of the wall. Kyle has a chance to get out of it. And he throws it off to the left. So, very tough throw. Looking for a big hit out of the rook. The 1-2. Puts it in play. That is fair. Over the bag. Kyle wants the throw. He can have the throw, and he gets out of it. So, they hurt themselves with two errors, but they find a way to limit the damage. It's 1-0 in favor of the Trash Pandas needing a split in this series.
Is that?
Wait.
You already had a warning.
Yeah.
Yeah, in first day.
So that should be a ball, right?
Yeah, no. Yeah, 3-2. Well, yeah, it was a walk anyway. Yeah, it was 3. That was first official. No, that was first official warning because it was 2-2 and then went to 3-2 because of it.
Warning and then official warning.
Yeah. Missed high, and there is a walk. So first and second, nobody out. Joker's threatening here in the top of the second. Pitch on the way. And he got him! 54, and there is one down. They're a double play away from getting out of this inning. Liner, that is off the house. This could be a game-tying double. J-Rod, you got to be in the circle. Yeah, just anywhere within the circle, yeah. And he misses off to the right, and the game is tied 1-1. Second and third, one down. 2-1. Jay.
Tagging.
And he's tagging, and the throw, and he got him! Double play! Wow, so Jay decided to test it, and it panned out for the Trash Pandas. 1-1 game heading to the bottom of the second. Liner. Kyle snags it outside of second base. Throw. Got him. One down. 2-2. Pitch on the way. Got him. Strike three. Two down. JP working them. Wyatt, a drive! And there it is! 2-1 game! And I don't think that ball has landed yet. It's his fourth home run of the season.
Moonshot.
And the bat ended up almost in the other yard. Can't even see it. Now it's a matter of...
Around.
Hey, Kyle. I mean, I don't fault the idea, but got him. Strike 353, and they are out of the inning. So 2-1 game. J Rod will try to close it down, and he walked him. So, tying run at first base. And first and second. And now the tying run is at second base. 3-2. And he walked him. So, tying run at third base now. Go ahead, run at second.
They have walk-off though, right?
They do have walk-off. Slam! And he's hit his 10th home run of the season. He's the first one, the double digits. He did it last year and he does it again.
I was literally about to say, JP hits anything that I throw. I'm waiting for the homer and there it is.
So it's 5-2. 1-2.
Jira.
Knuckleball again, got him. And there's one down.
Jira.
1-2. And he got him. Two down.
I need that, Wyatt.
Two quick outs. Trying to get this thing to try and walk it off. Off the end of the bat and foul. And got him. 55. Right on the gun. Kyle pointed as if I was going to call a warning on that, but know the radar gun, buddy. But we had bottom three where the Jokers can have sole possession of first place, although they do have it right now, but 5-2. Grounder back up the middle, it's through Kyle's legs. And it did hit. Could be a double. Here's a throw from Jay. Single. So the tying run is on deck. Runner first. Pitch on the way. And got him! 53.
Damn.
And there is one down. Lead off, and the tying run will come to the plate. Left-handed. Grounder! It's a fair ball! Could be a double play! And it is! And that's the game. The Jokers are 6-2. The Trash Pandas fall to 2-6. And the Jokers will have the Waves before heading into the All-Star break. And the Trash Pandas will have the Heat before heading into their All-Star break.